millions of players coming in every day and enormous crowds attending live events, it's safe to say that Fortnite is still thriving. Even during difficult times, it remains a hugely popular game. Hello and welcome to our channel. Today we'll be talking about whether Fortnite is still popular. Fortnite has been on the market for 6 years, yet its popularity among gamers shows no signs of waning. From the game's unexpected ascent to popularity in 2017 to its now famous place in pop culture in 2023, Fortnite's legacy is a roller coaster journey. The game and its player base both evolved. Epic Games is constantly looking for new ways to reinvent the game's content. Its users applauded the creator since the game had collaborations and crossovers with well-known celebrities such as Ariana Grande, Travis Scott, Marvel, and others. Not just celebrities have been drawn into Fortnite. Because the game was free to play, anybody could download it, hop in, and play with their friends, and millions of gamers across the world have done so for years. Epic Games, however, does not keep track of how many people are actively playing the game. Nonetheless, the amount of individuals who have registered to play the free-to-play game is astounding. Epic Games stated in May 2020 that over 350 million individuals have registered an account to play the game, and that figure has certainly expanded tremendously since then. With that in mind, it's difficult to conclude that Fortnite is fading considering the game has over 400 million registered accounts right now. Epic Games does not give frequent live information on how many people have played or are presently playing. Still, there are various methods we can use to examine the concurrent gamers in Fortnite. According to Player Counter, Fortnite presently boasts between 3 and 4 million concurrent players, depending on the time of day. This number can rise on special occasions such as in-game events or seasonal patches. Fortnite eventually became one of the most popular Twitch games. Some argue that it still is, and they may be correct. Epic Games also makes an effort to keep things exciting for gamers by delivering new updates, which include new material and fascinating new concepts. This new material is supplemented by new chapters. These chapters are divided by seasons that span a few months each. This game's themes are introduced in each chapter. Each theme adds a slew of new goods that add fresh tastes to the game. These exceptional events are one of the game's main selling factors. They provide a cause for gamers to return to the game and spend money on it. Not only that, but it also rekindles interest in the game. When a game has been out for several years, gamers can expect a drop in player numbers. It's unavoidable. Others argue that if a game has low player count, it is dying. Epic Games was recently in the headlines for a variety of reasons. Apple and Google, two of the world's largest corporations, have both sued Epic Games. As a result, some gamers have left the game or, more particularly, lost access to it. However, Epic Games has started regaining those players. One reason that will contribute in 2023 is that there will be more competition for Fortnite than ever before. Warzone, PUBG, and Apex Legends are becoming increasingly popular in the Battle Royale genre. It's a crowded market out there, and Fortnite needs to shake things up if it wants to compete effectively. It's been an incredible trip thus far, and Fortnite is essentially blazing the way into the metaverse, offering unprecedented live events and an ever-changing universe. Furthermore, Fortnite performs a better job than other games at keeping relevant with new upgrades based on mainstream cultures, such as movies and other video games. To be honest, Fortnite isn't dying based on income, registered gamers, and concurrent players. Fortnite, on the other hand, is rapidly expanding. While it isn't as widely discussed as it once was, it is still popular in gaming and mainstream culture. Despite the fact that Fortnite is not available on both mobile shops, it continues to generate record-breaking numbers in income. It is reasonable to assume that Fortnite is still going strong and will be around for a long time. Thank you for watching the video. Please like the video and subscribe to our channel. See you next time.